And so the Quran has an objective. لذلك ابن القيم in his كتاب التبيان, he mentions that the Quran's maqasid, the objectives of the Quran are three. The first one is تقرير العقيدة والتوحيد الصحيحة. That the Quran has come to establish a tawheed and the correct aqeedah, so that we understand that. The second is that the Quran came to establish التقرير الحلال والحرام, to establish what is halal and what is haram. And last but not least, it is to tell us the qisas, lessons in the previous nations that came. And in each and every one of them, when Allah mentions them, He says to us after it, لِيَذَّكَّرَ أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ, that these verses have come down so those who are wise, those who are educated, those who are intellectual, that they can take lessons from it.